Hello, YouTube. I'm going to be honest. We've not been very good at this.
We've been to some incredible places on this trip and met some amazing people. But what do we do with the footage? Chop off the sides and put it on TikTok.
I'm an island boy.
This ends today.
Island.
Why? This man.
Is she in the cornfield?
Also, yes, views are down on TikTok, but mainly this man. Who is this FPV drone Rambo? Meet Sasha, Germany's answer to John Cena. He loves Red Bull, mirrors, and drones. When Sasha heard we chopped the sides of our videos, he wasn't happy. He demanded we make YouTube videos, 2 a week. Turns out, Sasha set up the biggest video competition in the world, and is kind of a big deal.
So Sasha, this is for you, buddy.
Prost!
Come, join us in the tuk-tuk, driving through the Katavi National Park, otherwise known as Land of the Tsetse Fly.
What's happening?
We're in a Tsetse now. Getting munched. Tsetse fly.
Get out.
So what is a Tsetse fly? It's a blood-sucking demon spawn that can guzzle over twice its body weight in 5 minutes and carries a parasite that invades your brain and nervous system, causing death by sleeping sickness in a couple of months. To top it off, they're so strong a simple slap doesn't kill them. They need to be crashed.
Word on the street, they hate flu as well.
Well, there's a lot of traffic.
We're currently on a road where you can't slow down below 30, otherwise you get attacked by a mob of Tsetse flies. Ah, it's Roberto. You can't go above 30.
No fast stop.
Fucking out we fucking go.
Holy oh shit. My god.
Holy shit. I'm covered. We're off Robson! Look at Robson, he's so smug! Shall we do a soft focus in here?
We could, it would be really nice.
I am gonna have sleeping sickness.
Josh, your head.
Hit it!
How's it looking?
Wow.
We one fell down the back of the shirt!
God, you should see us here. Ever come look up here?
And we cannot go up this hill faster than 5 kilometers an hour. So they're going to be all in the car eating us. And now we have to wait here for Buttercup. Unbelievable.
Buttercup was never making it up this hill. So it was time for the tuk-tuk tow rope.
You know, this heat's going to really drive you crazy.
Murdering so many people. We've decided in about 40 degree heat to have indoors now. It's better than being absolutely obliterated by the flies. So now, welcome to the oven. So there's an extermination program.
Cannibal! Aha! I got you!
Yeah.
Obviously, we're all about live and let live here at Tuk-Self, but Tsetse flies really can get in the bin. That evening, we dragged ourselves into a quarry and enjoyed the company of a far superior insect, a schmetterling, as our German guru would call it.
Shots.
shots of you while you were taking shots of me.
Behind the scenes.
Red Bull, you sponsored this guy. Help us make Sasha proud and sponsor us too. Cheers.